Hello, I'm Mr. R. Niger, a retired lecturer in Metallurgy preaching Christianity and Sikhism, and here I'm exposing the hypocrite who say, you know, the gospel is for everyone. And as I explained earlier, gospel is meat, body of Jesus, which must be chewed to get the nectar out. Nectar is gospel truth. That is why gospel is presented hidden under the parable. It's not lying on the surface. You need a tool to dig it out. And that tool is a Holy Spirit, our common sense. So gospel is hidden under the scriptures, or the letters of the New Testament. Even the scriptures of the written Torah, you cannot understand without Holy Spirit. This is said that Moses put on Christ and wrote Torah. That is why Christ Jesus at 12, a mature schoolboy, was explaining to the doctors of law the hidden basis of their moral laws. Prophet Elijah, that was John the Baptist, had also Christ in his heart, whilst teaching or applying the moral laws as expected of an ideal rabbi, Matthew 13, verse 52, in which Jesus defines an ideal rabbi. He is like the owner of a house, synagogue, who bringeth from his storeroom treasures old and new. Old is the written Torah, new is the oral Torah, which is his word, which cannot be written down in ink on paper, but it is written over your heart, and that uses common sense. It is the written Torah that sets the rabbi free, make him a free man. So in Jesus, gospel has set us free. So anybody who is in the bond of these rabbis or these pastors, these dog-collared priests, bishop and other thing, he is not a free man, he is a slave. And these are antichrist. Because the workers of Christ Jesus belong to the light of sun, against the rabbis to the light of moon, the least in the royal kingdom of God is greater than the prophet Elijah, John the Baptist. So if you are greater than John the Baptist, then John the Baptist was the master of the written Torah. So he was authority. So when you are greater than Prophet Elijah, then these moral laws get written over your heart as they were written over the hearts of the Gentile who belong to the royal kingdom of God itself. So that is why the Gentile did not need Christ Jesus, but only these Jewish people needed Christ Jesus, because they were spiritually sick. I have explained this one in the baptism of John, who never baptized a woman or a Gentile, but only the Jewish men of age. And that's why Christ Jesus presented himself to John the Baptist to prove that Christ Jesus came for the Jewish men only and not for the Gentile. Therefore, he did not go to the villages of Gentile, except the one he went to the Samaritan village, and he found that people over there, they were much of cleaner heart, and they did not need the preaching of gospel over there. He stayed a couple of days, that was enough, and the whole village turned into apostles. They became the apostles of Christ Jesus, workers. But these Jewish people, Messianic Jews, and these Roman emperors, they killed them. but the Messianic view they were the instrument for creating the darkness. Because light came up among his own and they hated light and loved darkness. So creating a worse situation than before, that I will explain later. These days we have men of letters dried of the Holy Spirit, and we have a situation worse than that Christ Jesus met at Jerusalem, the center of learning, as we have today these universities like Oxford and Cambridge. So these universities, Oxford and Cambridge, they produce blind guides worse than those that Jerusalem temple produced. Because Jerusalem temple produced only blind guides in the Old Testament, and these produce blind guides in the Old and the New Testament. We call them super donkeys carrying holy books. So these university professors being drunk with the old wine of the letters of both the Old and the New Testament desireth not the new wine at all that I brew using common sense or Holy Spirit. I haven't been to any university to learn theology. I learnt it from my father, who had also not attended any university but used common sense. The result, such professors hate me more than the Jerusalem rabbis, Pharisees, etc. hated our anointed and brother Christ Jesus. And these university professors, they would shun questions from me. Remember, I asked a simple question to a university professor: what is house building on rock and what is house building on sand? As Peter was the rock over which Jesus said, I will build my house. He had no idea. He said, oh, I have read this one in the New Testament, but I have no clue what is building on rock and what is building on sand. Then I told him, give me half a minute. And I told him, when you speak the truth, you are building your house of God on rock. When you are a liar, you are building it on sand. As Ananias and Sapphira, they were killed by Peter because he had the key to the kingdom of heaven, where only truth is spoken, secular truth. Gospel truth is spoken by the royal priest of God. So making drunk with the old wine of the letters is like keeping the people like little babies without teeth and just feeding them on milk. So such people will only know what is written, and the hidden gospel they hate, because the hidden gospel they have no idea, and it will create controversy among them. Remember that gospel is received by the grace of our Father. So what I can get out of the hidden gospel, or what is hidden, I can bring it out. Other people may not be able to do so, because this is by grace of God received on individual basis. Of course, it will create controversy. That is why gospel is for your own pleasure, and you try to explain to others with authority. But those who have ears to hear, they will receive it. Others won't. So you can't enforce it. Christ to Thomas, who went to India, he said, 1 in 1,000 and 2 in 10,000 will understand gospel. So this is the situation. So when we preach gospel, we should not be disappointed when we don't get a good response. The antichrists of today are worse than those temple priests, which Jesus stated in Matthew 12:43-45, that evil spirit could not find a place to rest, so it caught the old customers by bringing in the written Torah into the churches. Such professors enjoy riding over the babies with pomp and show that impresses the babies without common sense. So these university professors create their students which have no common sense. They put on dog collar and all that. I recently attended a Catholic annual conference where they were saying Jesus is Lord and God. I told them Jesus is the Son of God, and how could he be God himself, and calling Mary as the mother of God. That is utter nonsense. Mary was a surrogate mother of Christ Jesus. That is why Jesus addressed her as woman. The mother of Jesus was Holy Spirit, and Father was God. Those who are capable of chewing the meat and extracting the nectar gospel truth are hated by these robed in silk blind guides of the blind. Sectarian riots in Ireland and other countries are their creation, and Russia is experiencing them now after letting these antichrists loose in the society whose hearts were cleansed by the Communist Party leaders. Remember, the Communists, they locked these antichrist and made the people open-hearted, open-minded. And now they have these antichrists invading them, but they are resisting, and I give them credit for that. In short, as milk cannot be chewed but gulped, and so the people are gulping the New Testament, the body or the meat of Jesus, and not enjoying the blood of Christ, the life-giving gospel, the essence of our anointed elder brother Christ Jesus. Our salvation is through his word and not through Christ Jesus, as these spiritually blind people worship his statue and address him Lord, God, and what not. Icons are idols of the Satan and not of Christ Jesus, whose meat is life-giving gospel that brings salvation. So the idols they are worshipped of the Satan. When we make the idol of Christ Jesus or St. Paul icons and all that, you make the idols of Satan, nothing to do with God. God is spirit. So let us wake up and work hard to set the blind free of the clutches of these silken robed antichrist, the royal antichrist, against the temple priest that used to be just antichrist. So we have now these royal antichrist, which are much stronger than those temple priests. As gospel is received by the grace of our Father, our main sport is our Father, and with his authority in mind, we preach gospel with authority, as our anointed elder brother Christ Jesus did preach gospel. God our Father bless you and use every mean to spread the light. We do not seek praises of men, but we glorify our Father with no obligation. So use as many means you can, and t-shirt is one of the best way to put light on the lampstand. I hope I made the things clear, and if there is any point still outstanding, I shall be too glad to clarify. So anybody who want logos for t-shirts, he can write to me and I can suggest him logos. So I have made some t-shirts too, and when I put them and go into the church, they are not happy to see me, but they can't argue. I puzzle the common man. Our Father God bless you.